We are committed to promoting national values and our culture, and we're also particularly impressed by the dedication of the Scouts movement in Kenya to nurturing a culture of moral uprightness, community service, and facilitating participation in the growth of our economy and inculcating the values of hard work, the values of service to others. While it is true that the youth need to be approached differently from the way we were brought up, there is one thing that never changes. The fear of God as the beginning of wisdom, that fundamental principle, will never change. It has never changed. Whether you are in Kenya, whether you are in South Africa, whether you are in the United Kingdom or in the US, the fear of God is the beginning of wisdom, number one. Number two, no community has ever progressed when we become selfish and want to accumulate wealth and just serve ourselves, and we do not have the respect and the love for others.